injuring his wrist on the top of the wall in Atlanta.
The 0-2 pitch hit deep to left. If it's fair, it's a three-run homer. It's out of here. It hit the foul pole. And the Marlins grab a 4-1 lead.